Thousands of Malaysians started off their new year with a 5-kilometer run or a 10-kilometer run at Dataran Merdeka. Federal Territories Minister Datuk Seri Tengku Adnan Tengku Mansor, who flagged off the run, says the event will add to the list of attractions in Kuala Lumpur. The run was organized by Persatuan Wilayah Ceria Satu Malaysia. 16.